Stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Swampert is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Zilku is sent out. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Burrowed its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Slam! It's down and out. Inferno is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. the blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Mr. Mime is sent out. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That's a hit this time. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Mr. Mime starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. It went down! Inferno is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner cannot move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Ampharos is sent out. Monferno starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. That hurt! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slam dunk! It went down! Carnivine is sent out. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Monferno desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving! The stage is set and the curtain is up! The blue corner makes the first attack. A clean hit. The red corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Meowth starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Ouch! It was paralyzed. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Trapinch is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Slammed him. It went down. Hippowdon is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Meowth is losing its health. This is getting dangerous. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner keeps gaining stacks. That's a hit this time. It just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Lunatone is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its stats rose. Hippowdon uses its move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner keeps gaining stats. A rigid shot. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Ooh. striking. It went down. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.